It's easier if you switch on the microphone, isn't it? Hello and good evening. Welcome back to Tarkov. We're out and about on a shoreline run. We got two daily tasks. One is kill 10 scavs, and the other one is survive an exit location shoreline. Both are given by Skier, and they sum up to something like 7,000 XP. Plus the killing of 10 scavs will do us quite nicely. So we'll take a look about and see whether we can get it done in a one run on shoreline. There's currently an update going on, so I don't know how long my raid time will be in the end, but I'm going to give it a hot nudge and see how it goes. There is a very realistic chance that there is very little people up and about at the moment. There were no players looking for a run on shoreline at the moment, so if it's not a 10-minute run, then we'll actually have some time to go. And I would wager we could at least probably get 45 scavs. So we'll give it a try and see how we go. And yeah, it seems like we're... Gentle, mellow rain is giving us a good time. Let's see where we spawn. I don't have a map with me, so I'm going to do it all in the traditional way and use my usual pathways to get from A to B. And yeah, let's take a look. Haven't been in shoreline for a while, and as far as I recall, we would still theoretically have the task of getting to the resort and then getting on top of the roof and marking our getting our last task for what's his name? What's his face? The guy who does the gun improvements, gunsmith. We got a gunsmith task running here, with the technician guy. And yeah, let's try not to get ourselves killed. And where am I here? I know where I'm at. Let's give it a run. Be a little bit careful here. Pretty sure there are spawns somewhere up here. I'm not too sure. Scabby boys. Okay. food. Let's check. We'll do it like this. Don't need that. We don't need that. Our exit passage CCCP temporary is optional. Road to customs. I think it's the usual ones. Some shooting in the distance. Scav over there. Lucky shot. Here somewhere. Can't remember which one here. Oh, there it is. That's good. A rig. That'll make good for us. Nice little spot. It's easy to be seen. One over there. Come on. Alright, that's one. Far away. Hmm. I think exiting the location is more of a priority for me at the moment than anything else. The grenade was awfully close. Interesting. Sounded pretty loud. People tend not to like these in-between times. Nobody has been here. They left something for us, yes they did. Where do I put the helmet? I'll ditch the rig. Like this. Probably do it like this. Your idea. Yeah, this part of the transition is always a bit tricky. Last time I went here, I got shot up pretty badly by someone I couldn't even see. Brilliant, they're having a go at each other up front. I wish we weren't losing light so quickly. Do we extract or not? 35. Realize I've already gotten so far. I'm already here, then I should take a point and get out. All right, that's the location exited. Nice one. That was quick. Alright, so then we need to kill ourselves a bunch of scars. Another run through. Kill the scav. Not a lot. 700 XP, that's dainty. Is that on the flea market currently? 25 grand. That's okay. Let's put it up for 25 grand. Okay. Rest will just go to vendor. Hang on. That's 4,000 with the vendor. And 14. Holy crap. Flea market makes life so much better. Let's get rid of those, two of these, $5.99. Right. Stack away our precious ammo. As you can see, I have a intricate stacking systems. Okay. Didn't use a lot of ammo. So cash. Nice one. Let's go over to Skier and hand in our exit the location task. Cool. That's another 4,200 XP, so that makes us 4,700, almost 4,800 in XP, and another 28 grand. And a bunch of light bulbs. I have a big use for light bulbs at the moment, but hang on, can I sell them? Valued at 14,000 for what I would use them for. So let's see, they don't switch to how you call these hand grenades, so I'd wager I get rid of the bunch. $13,000 each, that's a nice little price. There you go. That's done and dusted. Got myself a new helmet, which I'm not going to take into the raid because I'm not very keen on losing it to the first best asshole who taps my head. Also, because I don't have a use for it. Then I can put something on my head instead. Righty.